G bar chord. Slide your pointy finger down one fret. Then a C. Then slide your index finger down one. Then down to an A. Back to a G, C, no, that's A, D. Freaks my brain out playing it slow, but.